This is in a LPRSS. This is one of those 3-foot merchandiser. Anyways, hasn't been washed out in a while. Holy crapola. I took off the drain when I was doing condenser cleaning and I felt a scudge up the hole, so decided to tear it down a bit. Woo-wee, she's nasty. Oh man, this is nasty shitty. Dog is, huh? It's like rubber. Like fucking gnarly. Look at this shit. I felt. Oh, man. Gnarliness. Amazed the evaporator's fucking still clean. I'm gonna wash it out a bit though. Wow. Holy crap. I need to get a garden hose in here. Check this out.
Ooh, yummy.
Ooh, burritos.
Dinner.
Yeah, just try to keep it still if you can.
Okay, all nice now, should be. Yeah, phone young. Yeah, hot water washed out everything. The garden hose, man, I think I missed a blob. I'll see if I can get that, but yeah. Hot water washed, evaporator coil, everything inside. So that's a hot ticket, man. Here's your garden hose. I don't have it right here, but take the trap off after you're done and clean it out. Good for another 10 years. Alrighty. Nice. Okay, this piece is all nice and clean. Should go in, hopefully now. Nice. Okay. Alright.